Treat yourself to the latest in what all of Hollywood is wearing. Our good friend Deborah Dorman is here with her passion for fashion, Revolution Eyes. Deborah, the eyes do have it, right?
And look what they're trending and forecasting for 2015 on the catwalk. It's the cat eyes.
I love these.
These look
now,
really
what am I wearing?
Oh, those are Miu Miu's. Look at you. I specifically picked those out for you. And look at mine. You've got them in silver titanium. And guess what, Joni? I've got them in gold.
Is that the same?
No, and they're so, I mean, these are so lightweight.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't feel like anything is on my face.
You know, our iconic,
they're
legendarily
pretty.
Marilyn Monroe, right. 1950s. This is what she wore, How to Marry a Millionaire. And guess what? Put it on.
Okay.
See what happens.
Okay, let's
maybe
see what
you'll marry a millionaire.
Oh,
you know,
you're
already, she's already married. That's right.
Look at that.
Oh, no, that's pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Those are gorgeous.
And then today I brought something really special for you because you are so special, Barry,
oh,
to all of us.
Well, don't I get cat eyes?
Well, I'd like you to open up this little box and see what's in it. Special for you.
These are my glasses.
They are.
These, he got them done.
Are those Tom
they
Fords?
Did.
No, these are not Tom Fords.
They're Isoki Yaki.
Yeah, Isoki Yaki.
Well, don't make us wait. Put them on.
Check Barry out, you guys.
Nice.
This is from Revolution Eyes. Barry and I went shopping last week, and this is what he came out with.
Deborah took me there, and I got $100 off on these frames. And actually, I ended up buying three pairs of glasses, and they got them done. I didn't know you were going to bring these.
Surprise!
Well, the cool thing is, to all of our viewers out there, if you go to Revolution Eyes and you mention Style with Barry and Joni, you're going to get $100 off your purchase. Revolution Eyes, though, I tell you, Dr. Jeremy, he's got it all, doesn't he?
He absolutely has it all, and he would love for you to all come out and visit him because he has glasses that are so cutting edge that no one else has.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a real treat, as Barry knows firsthand. Yeah.